Not only did this guy catch up to a hawk in the sky, but it does something so cool. First, he slows down a bit with his glider, then starts to drop down below the hawk. They're a few hundred meters in the sky, so this maneuver is a little sketchy, but when he gets there, the hawk lands onto his foot. I'd be a little stunned myself, but this dude starts to pet the predator, and it even lets him, all while it scrounges for some bugs on his shoe. That's a bucket list item right there.